Hello and welcome to ITS. In this video I'm going to do a load from Fresno to San Rafael, called the video California Dreaming, because what I'm going to try and do over the next I think it's four or five videos, I'm going to finish off getting all the cities in California. Once that's done, or once I get some sort of feedback, if anybody wants to send any feedback, I'd like to know whether they want me to go on and try and get all the cities in another state, or whether they want me to, or I was looking at doing a run from west to east coast, as I'm running the coast to coast mod map and the Mexican mod map and the Canadian one, with quite a few of the GTM truck mods as well, a few trailer mods and stuff like that. I may put a list of what mods I've got on the second video once I get a bit of feedback from this video as to if there's anything people want to see or whether they want to know, stuff like that. But I'm using a standard Peterbilt 579 highway sleeper because I wanted to run the Op Big Sur paint job I got for doing 16 loads. It was the second paint job you get for doing 15 or more. Plus I've got the little yellow plush that you hang in your window. I'm hoping you're not getting too much feedback off my mic, because for some reason I seem to be getting some mic feedback. But yeah, we'll have to wait and see. So yeah, this is just a standard run with a mobile barrier, which is a trailer. There will be a bit of in and out of cab. I won't talk all the way through it. I am having to do this voiceover because I did talk throughout the whole video, but my mic wasn't working, which I seem to have rectified for the second video, which I've already recorded, because I was able to mess around with the settings and I got it to, it seems to have got it to work. So yeah, let me know what you think about the coast to coast. Let me know what you think about me doing all the ones in California. It's just some of the stream things, goals you can get. I don't know what they're called. I can't think of it at the moment. It's going out of my head. But yeah, so I'm going to leave you to watch a bit of driving. I will pop back when I miss a turning, because I was talking and my mic wasn't working, but I didn't realize that. But I'll speak to you in a bit. Hopefully you'll enjoy the video, so speak to you in a minute. I'm back again, and as you're just about to see, I was too busy talking and I missed my turning, so I could have backed up. I don't think there was anybody behind me. It would have been a lot easier than what I ended up doing. I ended up going down here to Oaklandport area, trying to get round the corner. I clip the, it's not too bad, I clip the lamppost, but I get round without putting any damage to the trailer after running a light, because I missed the light again. So I don't know, I actually don't think I did get a fine though. I think I got away with that. So I get around here, or I've clipped the lamppost there, so I'll back up a bit. I'm going to get round, but this next corner down here I'll come round, because there's not enough room to swing it round wide enough. Now I don't know whether it's the lamppost or whether it was the curb it was bumping, but with the cars here on the corner I can't go out wide enough without hitting the wall to get round, and then the cars decide that they can't get round because of the trailer. So I need to back up, but I've got a fire engine behind me that decides he's just going to sit there and toot his horn. But I come back far enough back. I probably could have gone a little bit further out towards that wall, the sea wall there, and got round, but I back up a bit, which allows all the vehicles to clear and I can carry on getting around. And I basically just have to really sort of, clear them. Now while I'm waiting for these vehicles, the fire engine gets impatient and starts tooting his horn, which the AI, isn't it, so there you go. But I get round here and I get back out and get back on the road again. After that, it's really not, well, I don't have any incidents at all, but I was too busy talking about that I'm actually going to America in December. And I was looking forward to, because I'm flying into the LA area and going to Vegas and coming back for a wedding, but I'm doing a little bit of sightseeing, so we're taking extra days either end of me and of my better half. Yeah, so we're going to be doing a bit of sightseeing as well, so we're flying to LA, staying a bit there, Vegas for 3 days, and then we're going to go off past over the Hoover Dam and up to Grand Canyon, and then we've got a couple of days, I think it's 2 maybe 3 days drive from the Grand Canyon area back to LA. But I need to find something else to look at on the way back. Yeah, and that's what I was procrastinating about, if that's the right word, or boring. I was trying to bore people with mundane stuff, but which I've just done anyway. Explain why I missed my turning. So yeah, I'm gonna have to stop and wait for the lights. Yeah, and I don't understand why that car has to stop there. There was more than enough room to get past around there, but there you go. So yeah, we get through this when the green lights are on. We get back onto the interstate and we cruise up the interstate. I think that's about it. I will probably pop back nearer getting to our final destination, which will be San Rafael. Oh yeah, I caught that car that was sat there coming around because of the swing out, but there was not a lot I can do. Didn't damage the trailer anyway, as you'll see when we get to the end of the job. So I will speak to you, or I'll come back with a bit more blab near the end when we're just delivering it up. So enjoy the rest of the journey. Right, we've made it to our destination where we're going to deliver our trailer. With the length of this, as you can see, they want me to back it into that corner there. I am just going to do the middle one, purely because I don't think I'm going to be able to screw this round in the yard and get it backed in there. So I just choose to do the middle one. There's no point ever doing the bottom one because you don't get anything for it, and the middle one is the easy park, and at least you get 15 XP for it. It's better than getting no XP. I'll just pull this round, park it in front of these bay doors. I might have been able to make it. I mean, I could have probably come in and screwed it around or backed out and then reversed into the yard, but save hanging it out, we can get it in here nice and slowly done. Don't want to rush it, don't want to clip the building, because at this point in time where I've gone round and done a detour, I still don't, well, I've had a quick look and know that I haven't done any damage to the trailer, so if I don't damage it here, I'm going to get an excellent result instead of just a good work, which means I'm not going to lose any money. So yeah, that's all good, and delivery done. So that's one less we need to do. I think we're left with like three or four left to pick up. I think it's four. I think there's two in the north and two in the south of California. So that's it for this video. I'm not going to bore you with the rest of the bits. You're just seeing all the results there. So that's me done. And until next time, thank you for watching. Carry on gaming, carry on driving, and enjoy yourself. So until next time, goodbye.